to Korchinski. Magna fires off a stick. What a nifty shot attempt by McKenzie Entwistle, but Ersson makes the save.
Can you imagine if Ersson gives up a couple of more and the head coach makes a change and puts in the big Russian Ivan Fedotov?
Uh-oh, we have a scrap.
Yeah.
It's Scott Laughton in a tussle with Ryan Donato. Donato on his heels a little bit, gets his head up. And Donato trying to free that right hand. Laughton trying to free that right hand as well. Donato, a guy who plays really hard. And eventually, a stalemate.
Yeah, only the fans in Philly booing that the fight never got really going there. Both guys tying each other real well there. And you see Laughton right there in the middle of the ice, and Donato leans into him. And you can see this right here. See, Laughton's just trying to get things sparked up there. Laughton's played real well lately, and he's picked it up. He's moved into the number two hole at center ice for their head coach, Torts. And he's just looking for a spark. He's just looking for some energy because the Flyers have been relatively flat. The Hawks have done a great job of taking it to Torts and his squad. And last game against Montreal, they lost 4-1.